World health officials this morning are reporting the first coronavirus death outside
China.
China says
the number of people infected by a mysterious respiratory virus has more than tripled over the weekend.